Hey everybody, it's me Wildman Beads here, and this is going to be episode 11 of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. And in the last episode, we took on a huge defensive frost, keeping the whole Russian army at bay right next to the Eiffel Tower. Oops, I just changed the... How the heck? Changed my volume. But, we managed to get Volk out, and he gave us a ton of information, including where Makarov is. And so and Price are heading there now with Yuri, and we're gonna see if we can take that fucker down. So anyway, thank you for coming to watch this video. I hope you enjoy, and otherwise, let's get into it.
Did a man talk?
They always talk. We got names, dates, locations. Bolt gave us everything, even Fregatta. It seems your hunch was right, Captain.
Makarov's already making friends.
He's meeting with his top advisor 6 hours from now. Location is the Hotel Lustig. It's in the center of the city near the old square. We have tier one groups assigned to handle this, but I don't think they'll make it in time. But you're close.
Very. I'll contact you when it's done.
Makarov's council altogether in the middle of a war zone. Sounds convenient.
Overconfidence makes you careless. We'll infiltrate along two separate routes. So, you and Yuri head for the church and provide overwatch.
The city's locked down tight. We'll need a back door.
Leave that to me.
I like the way he does his CHs. I don't know, something about it sounds like the church.
The resistance is expecting us half a click.
Let's get this over with.
What's with your hat not covering the back of your head at all? Classic Price hat. Whoa, we're really infiltrating.
Hold up. They've already taken prisoners. They're moving fast. We need to be faster. Keep it tight, lads. Use the boats for cover.
Why are there boats here? Whoa. Holy.
Move under the docks. The storm will keep us quiet.
Where? I lost you guys. Oh, there they are. Oh, we got friends here. Okay.
Sure, it was nothing you couldn't handle. Do you know what had to be done to get you this far?
Whoa, we've got a lot of people.
So, Yuri, let's get on your way. We'll meet you at the rally point. Let's go.
Oh. Soap and I are going a different way. I see. Soap is such a cool guy. Nah, look at the little footsteps. Do it two at a time, man.
Hold up. Got contacts 20 meters ahead. Stay low. We don't want to attract any attention. Five guys on foot. Snipers on the roof. Sit tight. We'll see what they do. They're splitting up. Must be our lucky day.
The roof first?
Okay. Take the snipers first.
Yeah.
We'll alert the others if you don't. Good. Now take the other. Dog and his friend are mine.
All right.
Let's go. Hold your fire. I'm walking down the city.
Okay.
You get one, I'll take the other. On you.
Okay. I should have trusted him.
Sniper, don't draw his attention. Chopper, quick, through here. We here. Price, you copy? Go ahead. Lots of movement on the street.
I like how they hold the pistol.
Snipers are everywhere. We'll keep an eye out. Let's go.
Oh shit. Open the door.
Stay low. There's too many of them.
Open the door.
Get down.
Holy. Oh shit.
They're inside the building.
We're fucked. Oh, we're fucked. Oh my god, come on. We're fucked. We swam under.
Good night.
Oh, there's a lot of people out.
Hold up. 20 plus on foot, and then bring in an armor. So, what's your status? In position. There's a bloody army in front of us. We're coming in from the west. Watch your fire. Roger.
Are we gonna go loud here?
Scout on the rooftop. Take care of it. Nice timing, old man.
Huh.
Once down, maybe we've got four men and they've got dozens. Don't worry, I brought some friends.
Oh, shit. Wait, I have a side scope? That's sick. I've never seen that. That's awesome. That's super cool. Ow. Thanks. What am I doing here?
Get over here! This way! Soap! I've lost sight of you! Soap, come in! Can't talk right now, Clash, we're busy! Alright, we're gonna cut through the buildings and find our way to the church. Copy. We're on our way to the hotel. Good luck! Through here, let's go!
Here? Or here?
Hold your fire. Take point, Judy.
Okay. Holy shit. This is the militia. Oh, I had to reload. Car exploded. Damn it.
Two down! Across the street, second floor! They're down!
We have a lot of people in the open. Yep, that's what I thought. Oh shit. Damn it. How was I supposed to? Sniper anymore.
More targets. Stay quiet. They don't know we're here. Nice and easy. Get past these guys quietly. Wait for my goal.
Shit.
All right, smoke them.
That works.
Reinforcements, take cover.
Keep going. Oh. Holy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, these are friends. Oh, we're in the church. Wow, this is a resistance, huh?
We've got a few hours till the meeting. You got it, man. Come on, let's get out.
Oh, the meeting hasn't even started. Oh. I thought, okay. We were getting ready for the meeting. There's a lot of, militia.
Which vehicle will he be in?
The consul rotates for security. We won't know until he steps out.
You seem to know a lot about Makarov.
Alpha 1, radio check, over.
Bravo 1, copy. We're dug in with line of sight.
Right. Kamarov's our eyes and ears inside the hotel. Once he gives us the nod, we'll kick this off. What do you see?
Bugger all, mate. Looks like Makarov's late for his own funeral.
Sit tight until we get a clean shot. Then you can put as many rounds on him as you like.
It'll only take one.
Oh, boy. Wait, why does Yuri know so much about Makarov? We'll find out in the next episode, because that'll do it for episode 11. Of Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3. Or was this 12? I think it was 11. But anyway, excited to see if we do get to take that shot. We'll have to wait and see. So anyway, thank you for coming to watch this video. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, have a great day.